Ebony surrounds. You've got a little mouse on the back. Oops. And your name on the edge. And there it all is. It's very stable. Three ways. And you've got a coil tap. Gets very, very interesting when you turn the amp up a bit, but I'm not doing that because of the neighbours. Very versatile guitar. All waggly. Catch you later.